Welcome back to Get Out the House, Go Fish. It is a overcast day. And they have repaired this walkway here after the hurricane. So we're gonna try our luck today out of Crescent Beach again. Ooh, you got him a serious set up there. Ooh. I'm serious, he got him some big old beach tires, buggy beach tires. Oh, looks like they've extended. Did they add on to this? This wasn't here like, this wasn't like this before, was it? Man, it was like high tide. Oh yeah, that's high tide. Hold on a second, let me see here. I don't know if,
Can we carry it down the stairs?
I'm trying to see if we're going to be able to get around that corner there. Oh. See over there?
Oh, well, we can always go to the other side, I guess.
We got birds right there. It's a good sign right there. Diving in the water. Going for bait. Jumping up out of the water. I'm a little rusty on the cast net. Let's see how well I throw this guy. It's real slippery over here too. Oh shit. Can't see nothing over here. Let's see if I got something. Yep. Mullet. Oh yeah. So, you put some water in there. First catch of the day. Thank you, babe. The sabiki rig hooked up with some fish bites on the end of it. See if we can catch some more bait. Let's see what we got. Especially by the structure right here. Just came out. No way. My ring just broke. The ring on this rod just broke. I cannot believe that. Cheap ass epic Walmart rod. I don't know if that's ever happened to y'all. Alright, we're gonna try this again. Got the other $15 lose the speed stick. Oh, the other one just, the ring totally went out, and see if something's out there. Cannot believe that ring broke like that. That's craziness. You don't believe it. I went to go get my mullet that I caught, and somehow when I was walking, I didn't see, or Katie didn't see him jump out of the bucket. Jumped out the damn bucket. He's not in the buggy.
No, he's not.
I mean, usually you jump out. When I was going by the, I cannot believe he jumped out of my bucket. It's not, holy cow. Alright, so I went over back to the area and caught some more. Some bait there, so. And they were trying to jump out too. Oh my gosh, I can't believe that one big one just jumped out. Come to me. Ooh, that one's already. Well, that one's been. Gotten or something. Ooh, something did get it. I don't know what got it, but.
There's still crabs out there?
Huh? There was crabs on the other side.
Maybe the crabs got
them. Yeah, it's a possibility. I think this is the most birds I've seen in one spot. On her spoon. Get out. What? It burrowed in the sand. What was it? Where?
Right here. He dug himself in. He buried himself in the sand. I don't know if he's got teeth or anything.
It's not a flounder?
No.
Go get...
Trying to know where this black stuff is.
Okay. How big was it? What kind of fish was it? Like a what? Right there. See that black spot, that outline right there? Right there, baby. Right there. See it? You sure it was right there still? Oh, there it is.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, okay, see?
What is that?
I don't know.
What is that, guys? It's a puffer fish? What is that?
No.
Get it out.
I don't know if it's now.
Get it, you got it. Here, hold this rod. This stuff looks like a puffer fish of some sort. Hold this. Come over here. I got it. Oh my gosh.
I never saw him swim away, so he's right here.
This is right there. Where? I don't know, guys. Y'all know what that is? I've never seen it.
Comment if you know what the heck that thing was. I barely felt him on the line.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. There he is. He's
where?
Right where you're...
Oh. What is that?
Look, he's got little teeth. See
that?
That's
a little... What is this guy?
I've never seen anything like that.
Hmm.
Hmm. He's a slick little thing.
I don't know what he is. Do y'all know what that is?
No.
Comment below. I don't know what he is. But he buries himself into the sand.
She's looking at you like she knows what that is, baby.
Huh?
That lady's looking at you like she knows what
she knows what it is?
I don't know. She's staring at you hardcore,
though. Who?
To your right.
Oh, yeah? Yeah. I don't know what it is. But if y'all know what it is.
It's pretty.
Yeah. Huh. Yeah, here, put it next to you. That should catch. Here.
Okay, let him go before he bites
me. Okay.
I'm sure he's stressed out.
Look at his wings. Well. know what it was.
That was crazy. There you go. I'm back from Crescent Beach and fishing and having lunch at Quintin El Rado. And I have a giant headache, so I'm grumpy. Thanks for joining us. If anybody knows what kind of fish that is.
We think it's a Stargazer.
But we're not sure, so let us know. It looked like it would bite me, so I just wanted it to go away. So anyway, you know the drill, like and subscribe. And Mike, do you have anything you want to add?
I'm just going to, after we fished, we drove down to Marineland. And after this, I'm going to put the flight of the Parrot Bebop right after this, going over Marineland. So enjoy that flight there and that video. And if you're interested in a drone, the Bebop 1, I mean, that thing flies itself. And I'll put a link below, but it'll fly by GPS. You do the whole flight, you can plan the whole thing out and hit play, and it just goes off and does its thing. So the video you're watching, all I did, we sat on they have some picnic table, like some benches or something that we sat at. I made the whole flight plan just in the shade, and then I took it out and put it on the ground and hit play, and it just took off, did its thing, came back and landed. So once again, if you're interested in that, check out that link, check out the Bebop. I mean, I know it. Just the other day it was on sale for $119. You can't beat that. And it was like $139, but I think it's been around like $159. But it went all the way down to $119. That's a great, great deal. So check that out. And Katie once again outfished me today, as she always does. And I'm just hoping she starts to feel better. And